I would like to appeal to the opposition, the India groups led by the Congress, please don't play PT politics. Even in the budgetary discussion for non-mentioning of Manipur, they are trying to make an issue. What is the use of mentioning all the state? Yesterday, Madam Sitaramanji has already clarified. The state of Manipur is getting enough funding from the center since the beginning of the ethnic, as well as for the cyclone, for the hailstorm also, we got enough money, and we have already distributed CGIT costing of 43 crores, only for the hailstorm. And for the flooding also, just we have distributed 10,000 each to the East family. From where this money comes? All the money is providing from the center. And there is no question of mentioning that this kind of PT policy should not do it. And the second point, I want to clarify one thing. One Mr. Abhishek, Honorable MP from Trinamool Congress, he raised issues in the parliament saying that the Manipur issues is burning 1 year, is doing nothing. What he knows? What he knows about Manipur? Why he is not caring about his Bengal? What is happening in Bengal since the last 10 years? Women were killing on the road. People are beating on the road and the killings, raping. What they are doing? What is happening in Bengal and why he is raising the issues of the Manipur? We are doing Manipur 24/7. Honorable Prime Minister is looking after. Honorable Union Home Minister is looking after. And the peace is restoring. Instead of supporting to restore peace in the state, why they are trying to instigate? So my earnest appeal to the Abhishek, Honorable MP, you first concerned about your state. I think you are a TMC MP. First, you concerned about your state, Bengal. Stop the humiliations on the road to the women, the killings of women, raping of women, and the torturing of the civilians. No law, I can say proudly, no law in the Bengal. We have seen, the world have seen, but in spite of trying to solve in your own state, why you are mocking to other states?
After the initiative by the government, state government or central district, now it has been learned that houses have been constructed in the conflict zone area and people have started some of the...
Yeah. It is a sign of returning normalcy. It is a sign of returning normalcy. Many people has gone back to their earlier residence, and resettlement has started, and it is a sign of returning normalcy and peace in the state. So we have to encourage it. I am requesting to the people of the country, people of the state, not to play PT politics, to exaggerate, to escalate the conflict. Instead, please pray and please speak for restoration of the peace in the state.
One last question. You are also in a chance to see much speculation has been made from the public as well, that because during your visit today itself in Delhi, you will be able to encounter with the Prime Minister Modi, and I think you might be raising the same issue if you get the chances. So, if so, do you really think this visit will bring a certain solution?
Due to the prevailing situation and the tense and the suffering by the people, I was not able to call on timely. I am very sorry for that. But this time, I will meet personally and I will apprise all the things. He know better because Delhi, he is collecting information from the state also, from my office, from many, Prime Minister Modi ji know everything. Even though today I will meet personally and I will take his blessing.